when he stopped cold. He'd overheard what the two boys were saying and knew he needed to address them.
Pencil? Pencil? Dude.
What? We're landing.
You wanna go salty?
Or a potato, or chicken, or snow.
I hate going far places. Let's go retail.
Retail? Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't want to fly all the way to Salty.
How are you so far?
I might be landing on a blue pump. Yeah, that's a blue pump. I'm dropping on the blue pump.
How do you always unagram before me?
I don't know. Maybe because I jump before you. I have a blue pump. I just need an AR. I can't lose that chest.
I haven't got a gun yet.
I got a great SMG for you. I have a great tack for you. You want a great tack and that stuff? I told you.
Okay, I just noticed I picked up a chest gun, so we'll drop that.
Do you want a
Grass
SMG and a Grey Tack?
Alright, I got a Grey Tack.
Want a Grass SMG? There's a blue pump right there.
I didn't see that.
Both have blue pumps.
I seen a shield up in this house, but I don't know. So.
I'm
trying to find
house.
It for you.
Watch out, there's people sniping. They have snipers.
I got the big shield for you.
Just come into this house if you can.
Do you want the shield or no?
Mm-hmm. I just opened the chest. I'm not going to take that loot.
Do you want the shield?
Yeah, I'll take it. There's a AK up here. If you want it, there's a green AK. I already have one.
Nope.
Minis, exactly what I wanted before I drank this baked pot.
Alright, I wanna push somebody.
Yeah, I wanna kill some kids. I always miss that jump.
So I'm gonna make it, okay? You was in my way. Parkour.
I made it.
Literally.
Both of us have pretty bad loot. Well, I'm speaking for myself.
I made it.
This kid's over here.
What are you on
to push kids? There's kids over there.
Oh, there's kids over there. I think that's you.
Are you carrying big pots?
Yeah.
I have two already, so I got it. You want to drop your big pots?
I don't even got one. I need one.
Oh. Well, I thought you said you were carrying big pots. I knocked him. Finished.
You killed all of them?
No, I just killed that one. Should I drink a big pot? He hit me for 40. Got him.
I wanted that kill, but it's okay.
I'm gonna take these band-aids. Taking heals and mats and stuff from kids.
Can I have a snack band-aid?
Here, here's some band-aids. Taking yours and mats and ammo is allowed from kids. Because in any way, we wouldn't
I wanted
able
to kill, this. But you would give me.
I took both of your kills, I fell bad. I have both kills. You want, oh no, did you already drink that big pot? Can I have those band-aids?
Oh, you need them?
I'm holding.
Oh. Did it upgrade this?
Are you good? Where are they at?
On me.
On you? Do you need help? What do I mean by help?
Oh my god, bro!
Are we allowed, am I allowed to, like, take your guns?
That was a trap, too.
Gotcha.
Mug. I swear to God, I hate Fortnite. It's the worst game in all history. Even Apex is better than Fortnite.
Am I allowed to take your loot because I know you were doing the challenge? I'm taking your loot because I'm allowed. We're allowing it. Crap, that's far. I need to find some other way how to get over there. There's no way I'm making it like that. I'm dead. No, I have 13 band-aids. You think I can make this? I don't know. That's a far zone. Let's get past Dusty. Oh my gosh, epic. Look at the zone that they're giving me. Look at that zone that they're giving me. Dude, look at that zone. Look at that zone that they gave me. Epic. Like, I'm gonna be able to make that zone without dying. I probably can't, trust me, I'm dead. Guess those are gliders.
That is a big zone.
I know, it's far. Should I go for this fight? Oh, I kinda have to now. Oh, they have freaking lasers. Restream, I mean, anti-layer.